Wow, it's unreal.
It is very surreal, very quiet.
Amazing view. Wow.
What a view. Oh my goodness, the moon off the nose.
Good grief.
View is incredible. Welcome to the club, astronaut.
I like this club.
Today we're unveiling the interior of the cabin of our spaceship. This is where our astronauts are going to spend their time as they are weightless and up above the planet. And the detail and amazing design that has gone into this has been so thoughtfully and carefully prepared. It will have the astronauts in the perfect frame of mind and readiness to experience this life-changing moment and to fully remember it. As our founder, Richard Branson, often says, space is a journey. And this is a journey we are bringing to our future astronauts. And it will start before they arrive here at Spaceport America, and it will continue on. But the peak of that journey is going to be this space flight that departs from here. And the cabin is what is going to have folks so ready to make this experience become part of their lifelong memories.
The cabin really has been designed in some ways around one thing, which is the view of Earth from space. And so every customer will have two windows to themselves. And, you know, in a fun twist, every customer will also have two cameras focused on them to capture every aspect of their experience. Now, actually, we have even more cameras than that throughout the cabin, but you'll have a dedicated recording of your own view of space as you go through this transformative experience. The seat was obviously one of the major focuses of our design process and also the area of probably the greatest work. And what we needed to do was to create something that combined safety, above all, with customer comfort, of course, but also we wanted to maximize the space inside the cabin during the zero gravity phase of the experience. And so what we created was this really clever seat that has this special bending mechanism that clears out the cabin so that in space there's this beautiful uninterrupted expanse or volume inside our spaceship that people can explore and roam around in as they go through the space portion of their experience. The safety of our future astronauts is the foundation upon which we have built the entire business, and the cabin interior is no exception. When we designed the seats and the cabin around it, what we did was we started with the best lessons that we could take from NASA and the Air Force and other flight providers to understand how things should be connected to each other, how we should build the seats to really cushion the customers, and how we could just push it all together into this wonderful, cohesive experience that both keeps you safe throughout the experience, but also maximizes the enjoyment of looking down at planet Earth. One of the really wonderful things about our spaceship is that it can serve multiple customers. So not just our personal spaceflight future astronauts, but also the research community and researchers. And so what we can do is we can actually take out some of the seats inside the spaceship cabin and put experimental racks in the cabin. And that's done very easily. The interfaces that we've put on the seats make that possible to do in a very short turnaround time. And so we're really going to be quite responsive to the needs of the customers, depending on whether it's a future astronaut flight or a future space researcher flight.
Next up for us will be a powered flight over New Mexico. And that will take us back to space and allow us to finish up some important testing.